Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Epi here, back with another video. So in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how I achieve this quick and affordable hairstyle. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So I picked up 2 packs of this jazz hair from my local beauty supply. It was about $30, very affordable. So you want to have your hair braided up. Please excuse my circle, guys, I'm not perfect. This is the natural state right out of the package. Some pretty decent hair, I must say so myself, for $30. But you're gonna take about 4.5 inches and cut it so you can start making your closure. Now taking your needle and thread, you're going to start rolling the track into a mini circle and start sewing and sewing until you get a tight, neat circle. That's it, girl. Just keep twisting and sewing. You got it. I see you working. And there you have it, a perfect circle equals a perfect closure. So now you just want to finish it off as you will finish off a traditional sewing, and then you will cut off the excess thread and whatever. So you take your closure and you flip it inside out and you start combing it out, getting it neat and flat as possible. Then you take your flat irons and you're going to do the same thing, just getting it neat and flat as possible, girl. Because we got to slay out here. We ain't be out here bumpy and grumpy. Nah.
What's her name? I must have forgot. Too many cities, too many bottoms, too many thoughts, too many problems, not enough ounces. Shout out to your school girl, better night she a dancer.
Here I'm just showing you can apply the closure with glue or sew it on, but I'm going with the glue method because it's quick, girl. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next one.